inside.
Williamson screaming the other way, took a little contact. Apple down with the board. Jax, what a push here, Mayo.
Oh.
Great Deacon in the wraparound for Zeke. Jones back here for Towson. It's off the knee of Williamson.
Yeah, that's a live ball.
Charlie Easley, of course, is going to hustle after it and get it for the Jax. Off to Mayo, who waits and scores. Charlie Easley.
Verticality. Towson is extremely well coached.
Picked off again. Couple steals for William Kyle. Suleiman is back with him, and the Jax will get it to Zeke Mayo. Good close out there by Christian May. Mayo on the pullback, and here's Jaden Cole. And again, Gary, I don't know, got a piece of that dribble, maybe, but another takeaway for South Dakota State. Great fake, several moves by Zeke. You mentioned it in the first half. Zeke Mayo brings up pace all the time. He talks about it. Playing.
You go from fast, slow, and hesitate. That's sometimes all you need, Tom, to get to the
up. Swinging around Tejada in the corner, Christian May. Thompson got a tap on it. Knocked out, picked off by Mayo. A couple of Tigers back defensively with him. Zeke will take it in anyway and scoop it up. And Makai Lowry going right at Zeke Mayo, and Kalen Gary back to pick it off. 3-on-2 for South Dakota State. Mayo catch and shoot three this time. Bang. Won the physicality battle, but they've hung in there.
They've hung there. And they've won the battle of the boards and taken care of the basketball and gotten points off those turnovers for us.
Coming up on 4.5 minutes to play. Zeke Mayo, some of that pace, hangs and hits, gets the five.
And it was made a very difficult shot because of Lowry.
He's never really in a straight line.
Nope.
And he is 5
wagon.
19 for Mayo.